What happened to Little Tokyo while its Japanese-American residents were incarcerated? The vacant homes and shops were soon filled by Black families migrating from the South, attracted by defense industry jobs. It gave the neighborhood a different vibe and a different name, Bronzeville. But that lasted just a few years. After the war, Japanese families returned, and Bronzeville faded away.